Okay, we figured out how to get the stones. So now we just gotta pick them up and just go break down the walls now. That's what I need to do at the other site as well. So they got one more part to find here, and then we gotta go find that. So first things first. So I'm gonna hold it, then switch with R. I'll throw a bomb up, the Pikmin will give them. I'll throw a bomb up, carrying Pikmin. Give them orders, they will toss the bomb rocks in nearby walls and also explosive pumps. I just must keep my distance. There's just no way you can get all of them up there at once. We're gonna take what we can. Oh, we got a bomb rocket. Oh, okay. Thank you. made another Pikmin-related discovery. Just when I was about to exceed 100 Pikmin on the field, the onion stopped expelling seeds, yet the total number of Pikmin continued to climb. It seems that once there are 100 Pikmin on the field, subsequent seeds get stored. Okay, hold that. I'm so happy they improved this in the later Pikmin games, because throw them over there. I don't know what the hell that was. Appreciate the follow, man. All I needed from them. Why the hell is he trying to struggle to pick that one? Oh, I can't get him? Yes, I can. Gotta throw him over. Now I gotta find one to swim with. Damn, how many of them died? Damn, dude. These damn things ain't nothing but sacrificial lambs, ain't they? Mr. Pearl got free. I guess necessary sacrifices. What the fuck is this? Twenty left, so I guess I gotta go for the. That didn't kill like damn near all the Pikmin. If I'm able to find the blue ones, I'm assuming those are the ones that's going to be able to swim. And if that's the case, I'm in good hands with it. I got to find some blue ones. On the sunset. Okay, since we got the yellow ones, let's just go back here. Use the rocks to blow up whatever that wall was. And that'll put us in a good spot. Probably need more yellow than any damn thing. Why don't he just attack this dude? Damn. I'm just getting chomped out. Smack him. Took care of them. There's a few more over here. What are y'all? All these dudes is coming out. What the fuck is this? Are they trying to stop me from getting this? Screw. One more piece. And I'm gonna get some more rocks. Well, I was gonna say, where the hell are they going? The part right there. Okay, and then we gotta get them from the other side. I don't see where no explosive rocks at. So that means they're gonna end up having to get left. Whimsical radar. This important part could detect locations of the other missing parts. The radar will be added to my monitor. I can press. Okay. Now that I recovered three parts, if I can just find two more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. They scattered all around, bro. I still ain't even found, So I'm gonna have to end the day and then get more rocks to knock down those walls. Thank you. You know, a few of them got lost. I threw them over that wall. I can't get them. There's like four of them. I lost four of them. I need to grab one for a moment to switch to, okay. Not one. Thank you. Oh shit. Get more while I still got the chance. Hey, stay asleep. Pickling, yep, just pickling. It's an extraordinary boat, but I bought this incredible boat because the salesman told me of an extraordinary quality, indiscriminable to the average person, exactly what makes it a store secret, but look at it, extraordinary. Or whatever, at least you got your part back. Got that one. It's another one around the corner. Thank you. much? They're tearing the hell out of that damn door. They're still not doing enough. Is that another part? It is another part. They're really about to jump him. Got that. With the bomb rocks. Found a Nova Blaster dazzling. Anything but the promotional brochure claims that its blast can travel in the currents of space and time, smashing through rift stars. Smashing through rifts of stars. If I do anything else, I'm gonna have to be quick. Thank you. over here. We got one across the water, which I don't know how the hell we're gonna get. There's one behind. There's one through here, but we gotta go through the water to get it. I know what to do. At least the walls are down. That's the important part. The walls are down. Now we can go to sunset. Force Naval. Nah. We gotta finish up over here. We got four more parts to find.